The one good thing about being up early is that so many of the tourists haven't arrived yet. And this temple, though it's larger than some of the others, is often neglected because people would rather go and see the one that was featured in the Tomb Raider movie. So that leaves me with the ability to give you a somewhat guided tour of this place, mostly uninterrupted.